The world first heard her powerful voice singing and then as a radio host.
Tonight we welcome Mikalah.